Hey, Willie, where you at?
Freddy, where you at?
Hey, word on the street is there's a Dominican restaurant in Hialeah Gardens that serves authentic Dominican food, and I am in the mood for some Dominican food.
Oh man, I love Dominican food. So let's go there. Let's get there.
Hey, let's go. Where you at?
Chinola, azúcar y leche evaporada.
Pero es más rico de chinola.
Thank you. Wow, it's amazing. Very light, very refreshing. It's a typical drink in the Dominican Republic that you would have any time of the day. And it is really, really good. I mean, I wish you were here. Can you taste it?
Let's see how it tastes, but it definitely looks awesome. And we always gotta start with a little bit of shrimp, a little piece of shrimp, you know? The shrimp sauce, excellent. The right amount of spice, really good. And this is pretty much, for us, maybe like a huge tostón, right? Man. Delicious. What makes it is a combination of a very flavorful, dry, in a good way, mixed with the sauce and then the shrimp. It's just excellent.
Oh, this looks familiar.
Cuatro golpes. ¿Y cuál la diferencia entre los tres golpes y los cuatro golpes?
Que no lleva salami o huevos.
Los salami y huevos.
Pero ahí
y casi siempre son los tres, y este es el cuatro.
Este es el cuatro.
Vamos a ver qué hay. Muchas gracias. This is los cuatro golpes. Typically it's three. That's what they typically talk about and request in Dominican restaurants. But that's excellent too. And I'm gonna mix it with a little bit of mango. Let's see what we got here. It's a flavor that's not typical with anything that's common that we eat on a daily basis or even often. That's what makes it so good. If you want to steak and have some great Dominican food, Nuevo Amanecer here is really good and it's authentic. The owners are Dominican. Everybody here is Dominican. So really, really, really good.
Nuestra carne frita con tostón y ensalada.
Carne frita con tostón y ensalada.
Es carne salada de cerdo.
De cerdo. Oh, wow. Vamos a ver qué hay. Right, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. We got a little piece over here. Add a little lemon. Just a little bit of lemon. But
Yeah, it's definitely good.
Again, batting a thousand. Really good stuff. Wow. And that carne, it's a bichecito. So, pedacito, bichecito, carne, riquísimo. Awesome. I've eaten so much food tonight, and it's all been delicious. I don't think I can have more food at all. However, maybe Freddy can, but where's Freddy? Wait, let me guess.
Authentic Dominican food. What, I mean, come on, man. That stuff was awesome.
Awesome. We had the cuatro golpe. We had mofongo con camarones, which is shrimp. Morir soñando, passion fruit, evaporated milk, sugar.
Doesn't get any better than that. You did your dancing thing. You danced merengue. I call it authentic merengue, by the way. Dancing with a Dominican young lady. Listen, it doesn't get more authentic than a Nuevo Amanecer over here in Hialeah Gardens.
Nuevo Amanecer, where you at?
Where you at?